15号开始边境管制松绑，入境后的居家检疫放宽为3+4。在初期的边境总量管制呢，每周实现25000人次，而要入境的话呢，还是需要登机前48小时的 PCR 阴性证明，落地后要唾液采检。在放宽边境这个部分呢，除了要注意医疗量能以外，有学者就提醒，台湾的检验量能也得跟上。
NTU Professor 詹长全 suggested that in order for Taiwan to prepare for incoming travelers,The government must examine their COVID testing and medical capabilities, providing COVID testing results within 2 hours. As for the phases of opening up borders, the first phase includes Taiwanese citizens. Following that are people entering Taiwan with education, economic, and cultural exchange purposes. Travelers come after this category. For citizens living in China or other countries, most have lost their nationality after not returning to Taiwan in 2 years. Thus, the government should work on a method to help these former citizens.Regain their nationality once more.
机场是应该多设几条线，然后让每个旅客在那边等待的时间尽量缩短，因为这样也好，这样对感控也比较好，免得有感染者在那边互相传哦。那这个东西，这件事情，我想这指挥中心要去规划，那应该也不会是很难的，因为现在其实有很多机器，它敏感度很高，同时它可以在。很短的时间就把这个结果做出来，那这个只是花钱多买几台机器放在那个地方而已。
In the UK and in the US, a long-term serum antibody research displayed results of COVID-19 natural infection rates decreasing as people age. In 2020, Taiwan serum antibody research was paused, yet superintendent of NTUCH, Huang Liming, urged the government to resume the research process.
血清研究呢，其实是一个很好的工具来检视你目前的状况是怎么样？那你到底有多少人被感染了？因为比如说我们部长一直说10%人被感染就可以反转直下嘛，啊，那你所谓的10%是真的10%吗？到底黑数是多少？你用血清做会比较清楚，啊，所以通常比较好的做法都是选几个固定的点，一段时间做，一段时间做，而且你也可以知道这些人感染过了以后，到底抗体降得多快。那这些都是你有这些数据呢，对你的判断会有帮助，而且这样呢才不会每个人都说有黑数，可是黑数到底多少也讲不清楚。
等到今天这个高峰流行下来，到地方流行，以台湾来讲，我们的建议都是在3万，降到3万的这个确诊个案以下，可以开始考虑这个所谓的这个用这个所谓的自我监测以及这个流感自我监测的方式，以基层医师方式配合我们所谓的这个主动监视的哨兵监测方式，找到定点方式来做监测。
Facing new COVID variants such as the BA4 and the BA5, many citizens worry that if Taiwan were to open up borders to foreign travelers, COVID come from cases.Might reach a new record.
我们这一波的流行走到七月底的时候，台湾应该会有超过报告病例数20%的人以上，应该是会确诊的这个有被感染的嘛？哈，那在有被感染的这个自然的这个抗体的保护力，我相信对 BA.4、BA.5 也能够有一定程度的这个保护的效果。
Coexisting with COVID-19 is a long-term battle. Through opening borders to foreign travelers, the government of Taiwan continues to work hard to monitor local cases, hoping to control the pandemic while keeping up with the world. TVBS English News.